If you want to use a slicer and you find it's grayed out like this, it's actually very useful information. So what this is telling you is, you'll see I've chosen a city and now I want to know how much Ben has sold. If you go into a normal pivot, I can still choose Ben, but notice there's no sales. I'm just going to undo. So what this is telling you is, even before you click on it, actually don't bother. Ben didn't sell anything. So when it grays out, it means that something has been selected either via filter or slicer, and those are not possible. So for example, I'm going to clear all of those. So why it's very useful, if I choose London, I can immediately see there's no point. There's no point choosing these. They didn't sell anything. I can maybe choose a product, and you'll see now we're down to one person. So without actually going into the pivot, you can actually see what's happening. Now, because of slices, they could be on any sheet, they could be linked. So sometimes you may not understand why it's gray. So the easiest way to see is something on that's leading to this being gray, is you click in the pivot and you get to the pivot table field lists. If it's not on, just go there and switch it on. And you'll notice that there's a little filter on any field that has got filters or slices on it. So notice when I clear all of that, and clear all of that, no filter. But if I choose Johannesburg, you'll see it shows a filter. If I choose standard, it shows a filter. So if you're not sure why this is happening, you need to get the pivot table to remove the filters until you can click on them. But just keep in mind, this is very useful information. You can click on one item and immediately see if it's a possibility on other items in the pivot table.